Hey guys, this is Shirish and you are on Bonsai and Gardening Zone. And today I'm gonna show you how to grow pineapple plant in container by pineapple's crown with eazy technique. How to take proper care of this plant with 6 months updates. All that is coming up. Guys, pineapple belongs to Brazil. The sweet and sour, tangy taste of this fruit and its juice is loved by everyone. Guys, many people think that it's difficult or even impossible to grow pineapple at home. But if you know the right method, you can easily propagate and grow this amazing fruit by pineapple top like this at your home. The best time to grow pineapple from its crown is rainy season or between March to April. First, you need a fresh, fully ripened yellowish pineapple. Fruit should not be green or unripe as their crowns are not matured. Make sure that the crown should have green and healthy leaves nice and far. Don't use pineapple with brown or dried leaves. Now grab the leafy part and gently twist it like this. Now pull and peel these lower leaves to expose stem. Remove remaining pulp if any. After pulling 3 layers, you can see these tiny roots over here. New roots will start to grow from here only. Now let it dry in shade for about 2 days to form callus. If you don't do this, it will get rotten. After that, we will apply this rooting hormone powder number 2 on the base of crown. This rooting hormone will encourage the rooting process and also save it from fungal infection. You can get this from any agricultural shop. Guys, you must have also watched videos about growing pineapple by putting the crown into water for some days. After some days, roots may appear, but actually when you will shift it in soil, the crown may just rot because of excess moisture. So I'm gonna grow this guy directly in the pot. To propagate pineapples from crown, we need well-drained, sandy soil which can also hold moisture. To make such potting mix, you need 40% garden soil, 30% cocoa peat, 30% sand or perlite. Make it moist and mix it well. Now fill the pot with soil. Make sure your pot should have enough drainage holes at the bottom, because improper drainage may cause water logging in the pot, which may result root rot. Now make a hole in the center like this and place the crown in the hole. Now press and make the soil firm around the crown so that it will stay on its place, because if crown will shake, the new tender roots may damage. Just make sure that the leaves are above the surface to avoid chance of rotting. Now water it throughout and keep it under shade for around 2 weeks. Now this is the result after 15 days. Guys, I have planted in another pineapple crown also, but it rot in few days. But this one survived. Most of the old leaves from bottom has dried out and I have cut those. And as you can see, some new leaves have emerged from the middle, which means roots are growing very well. Now in few days, all of its leaves will dry and fall off and all new leaves will grow from center. So guys, this is the result after 6 months, and as you can see, all the old leaves have fallen down and now plant is filled with lot of new and long leaves. Though pineapple plant grows slowly, but as you can see, this plant is looking very healthy. Now after 2 to 3 months, I'll shift this plant into a big container, because if I let this plant grow in this pot, it will produce a lot of leaves, but it will never fruit in the pot of this size. When the plant is about 1 year, it produces more longer leaves and some new shoots from the bottom as well. Guys, pineapple plant is a cactus-like plant and it grows shallow roots which does not go deeper. It thrives in nutrition-rich, well-drained and sandy soil. To repot this plant in a bigger pot, mix 50% garden soil with 50% sand and add 2 handfuls of well-rotten cow dung compost into it. Guys, the most important thing to grow pineapple plant is sun portion. Keep your plant at the place where it gets maximum sunlight during the day. Soil of potted plants dries out very quick. It should be watered time to time. Overwatering is the biggest killer of pineapple plant, so water it only when the top 1 inch of the soil feels dry to touch. When tips of the leaves start turning brown, it means plant is getting more water. Pineapple plant requires nitrogen and phosphorus-rich organic fertilizer to thrive. Apply a handful of vermicompost or well-rotten cow dung compost every month. You may also add 1 teaspoon bone meal every month. Guys, pineapple plant need 1 to 1.5 year to mature and then only it will start fruiting. Though most of the pineapple plants do not start flowering naturally, so we have to induce flowering artificially. There are 2 methods to do it. In first method, when plant becomes 18 to 24 months old and bears around 30 leaves, then you have to put a small thumbnail sized piece of calcium carbide into the heart of the crown and slowly pour a cup of water on that piece. This will produce acetylene gas which will induce plant to start flowering. After 3 to 4 months, it will produce flowering spike from the center. There is another method in which you have to take 2 fully ripened apples which have started to rot and place them just near the trunk of the plant. Now cover the entire plant with transparent plastic bag. Now you have to place the pot in shade for 2 weeks. Meanwhile, rotting apples will produce ethylene gas which will force the plant to start flowering. And after 2 to 3 months, you may see pineapple flower on the plant. It will take around 6 to 8 months for the flower to be converted into a ripe pineapple. When dark green pineapple fruit starts to turn into golden yellow color, it means it is ready to be harvested. Guys, as far as this pineapple plant is concerned, I think it will take around 1 year or so to start flowering. But when it will produce flower, I'll definitely share updates with you. So guys, how did you like this video? Please share your views in comment section. Well guys, that's all for now. Hope you find this video helpful. Please like, share and comment on this video in comment section. Consider subscribing this channel and press the bell icon to get the notifications of new videos. Thanks for watching and keep on gardening.